Right till I placed very high up in England, and I always said England is the heart of the universe. It's very important that it is the heart, no doubt. And that's why Blake has said that it has to become Jerusalem. There's a lot of truth in what he has said. Lots of things he has said about Sahaja Yoga is absolutely true. But the heart is sluggish. Heart is sleeping. It's a sad. Like I say, that Europe is a liver and it is drinking. Can you imagine what will be the state of affairs of this universe if everything is going against one's own essences? And the essence of English is that it is the heart. That means it articulates, it circulates. Whatever happens in England is taken up seriously. Supposing you become, all of you, stupid people, the whole world will become. The responsibility is such a lot on you, which you do not realize. It's a very important thing that we are doing. It looks very small in this country, because the very few people who really come to Sahaja Yoga and settle down. Very few people, there are very few of that caliber. I think young little children are there, many will come up by about say 10 years or so. I'm sure there will be a very good quality of people will be coming. And the seekers who are here are also sort of little nerves, because they want to learn from Americans and from your own peers. There's nothing to be done from them. It is you who are going to circulate. You are going to carry the message. I know it's a very important country, and somehow it was managed that my husband could get his election done in England, and we are here now for the last 8 years. Can you believe it? And I'll be here maybe again 4 years more at the most. So I hope something will happen, and this Brighton, which is a very good place, I'm sure here also many will get their realization and will help in the emancipation of humanity.